The City of Englewood presents Englewood Moments in History. Just like San Francisco in the late 1800s, the area now known as Englewood, Colorado, had its own horse car. Only this horse car was world famous. In 1892, a trolley named Cherrelyn carried its passengers one way uphill by horse, then back down after the horse climbed aboard with the simple use of gravity. Cherrelyn was the only known horse trolley in the world where the horse was given a ride back down on the trolley's back porch. In the early 1890s, a Denver investment banker and the Broadway Investment Company were hoping to convert farmland into housing in what would later become the town of Cherrelyn. The only problem, how to transport people safely to the home sites and back. Later, in 1892, crews worked diligently for several weeks to construct a one-mile rail line. The trip up the hill from Orchard Place to Cherrelyn took 15 minutes. The trip back down took only 3. It was a slow, gentle ride for most of the trip, but the final quarter of a mile carried passengers so quickly they complained of dizziness. In 1903, an entrepreneur named James O'Brien purchased and operated the trolley as a private line. O'Brien quickly discovered that the 5-cent fare was less than lucrative and started a thriving business taking and selling photographs to tourists. A number of different horses pulled the car, with names like Quick Step, Old Dobbin, and Curly. But Old Dick was the last one to make the trip in 1910. He died just a few weeks afterwards. Some insist he died of a broken heart. In 1911, Cherrelyn was sold to a local family and used as a playhouse for many years. Then in 1950, the family heirs offered the car to the Englewood Rotary Club. The Rotarians invested $500 to refurbish Cherrelyn and gifted the car to the City of Englewood. A gentleman named Walter Cobb had a life-size horse constructed to complete the exhibit and bring the boxcar back to life. The original horse car now sits proudly outside the library in the Englewood Civic Center. It all happened right here on what we now call South Broadway in the City of Englewood.